Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting and today I'm coming to share with you a journal I made. It will be just flipped through. For this journal I have used Palsam Life digital collection. I've got this collection on my Etsy. This is first collection which is totally different from my other work. It's in pink and grey colors and I kind of like how it turns out. I'm kind of surprised how it turns out. So it has so many kitties, cats, and a few words in that possum. And you know, those swaps. I forgot the name of there is a special word for those swapped words. Like perfect, which are in the cats theme. So this is front cover. I created small pocket, here, and I've got here these two tags, and it's closing like this. So here is space for writing to who is this journal and some basic informations, maybe some basic, some photographies, and it's open like this. In this top, we have just small tag or booklet. And it can be flipped this way and then you've got a book. So here on the front I've got first of my homemade paper clips, and I really love how they turned out. I've got here this beautiful picture of cat. Hey, what is this one? I think a little bit of glue, and it can be open like this. So here is space for writing. And it can be open like this. Here is big space for writing or maybe for some photographies. We've got pocket behind. In that pocket behind, I've got this tag and this tag. I've got so many of these tags with quotes in this journal. These quotes are just for my Patreons. You will find it on my Patreon if you are on Patreon. And here I created this tag with small pocket, using all kind of scraps. So it's here on that top, and when we open that, we've got large pocket here. It's that accordion style of pocket, so it's really a large space there. And I've got here this pink and gray tag, and there is really beautiful big space in this pocket. And I've got this one as a hanging thingy over it. And we have pocket here, and it can be open like this. So first we have pocket here with this beautiful cap, and I've got here this tag from leftovers, and I just used stencil, and I from another leftovers I have created this teeny mini small envelope, so something can be put inside. And it's in this front pocket. Here I've got just small decoration, and when it's open, we've got another pocket here and these two tags. So tags with just pink background and quotes you will find just on my Patreon, but tags like this, they are included in that collection. I will point it out when I will see that. So this is just on my Patreon with quotes. So we have pocket here, and another pocket is behind. And here I have created another tag. I just used these mixed media dies, and I created like see-through decoration. And here I used one of these papers in this collection. This is that collage paper, and I glued here and there those pieces from that mixed media die like decoration. I have embossed it, and it's like small booklet for writing, and it's right here. And here we have this layout. Here on the top it's a small opening like this, maybe for some quote or maybe for some daily notes. Then we have opening here, and it's pocket here, this string pocket. So it's pocket here, and its pocket here. And in that pocket, I've got another tag made from leftovers. I glued them on tea-dyed paper, and it's in this pocket here. When we flip it over, we've got another spread of pockets. So we've got one large pocket here, and in that pocket, this is on my Patreon, and all, I mean, this I made with papers I used. They are included in that collection. This is just on my Patreon, this tag. And this is like hanging tag with pocket here. And it's also like envelope. So it's pocket here, and this is in this collection. Like this. And this. Here in the front, we have small opening with window. This is in this collection. And also this beautiful decoration with cat on it. It's in this collection. There is a few of these, what is it? Metals? I'm not sure how to... Tokens? Tokens, probably. So there is few of them with cats in this collection. These two tags are... just on my Patreon, but this is made from papers in this collection. Here I created just pocket with two slides for some small tags. And here we've got another pocket, and it can be open like this, so space for journaling. And this paper, it's from this collection also. You know, those papers in background, these papers are from this collection. Really beautiful colors. I was kind of surprised how beautifully it turns out, all these colors and all the matching together, these cats. I've been in a very romantic mood. So this is from that another token. This is the another token, not from. Yeah, off please. So words like this, and it's special word for swapped words, and I don't remember that, but words like this are in this collection. There is sheet with those words, and this is from my Patreon page and journaling pages like this you will find in this collection. They are very soft. I used loads of cats, and I made those layers where you can see in that cat you can see the papers which are in this collection, in that, you know, see. So this is from that collection. Here I made again small tag. This is tag I have created a while ago, and I do have tutorial and also templates for free for download somewhere. I will try to have a look if I will find it, but it's really long time ago. So hopefully I will find it. And this is from this collection. This is on my Patreon. So journaling pages like this, and I used few dies to decorate here and there. Here, this one, this small cat, and there is many of these large cats. Here we've got one tag, this is in that collection, and another paper clip, and I like them. They are awesome. So here we've got another journaling page. Looks like this. Here this mama with small kitties here, or kittens. Here is another tag from this collection. And this is from this collection as well, bingo card. So here, writing space, a lot of writing space. And this I have created long time ago, this alphabetical tags. This is from my Patreon page, and small tag I have created from leftovers from all this stuff. So it's just hanging over this large tag, and it's like writing space, writing space. Here is another tag I have created using offcut, which I embossed, and then it was kind of empty, so I took small circles. These are from this collection as well. There are small circles, so I glue it on cardstock, and then I glue it on that pink thread, and it's like hanging thingy. So it's created kind of from leftovers. and it's placed right here. And I really like this hanging thingy in that. It makes it more interesting. Here is another journaling page. I'm gonna show you how soft it is. Really soft gray colors, writing and flowers and those kittens. So here we've got dye. Here another writing space. And here I created another tag. This is from my Patreon page. And it looks like this. Here another tag for writing, or maybe for some photographies. It can be hung like this or like this. So writing space. And here we've got another large pocket. This is from my Patreon page. And small pocket here in the front. You can see through. And from the other side, we've got this sliding thing. Here another page. Journaling page. So there is really loads of space for journaling. Here another from my handmade paper clips and tag from leftovers. Here. So this is really very soft collection. This is from my Patreon, that pink quoted tag. And here is another that token. And I used the gray envelope, and I have created this layout. Here we've got another insert or tag. And here, it's one of these booklets I showed you a few weeks ago. Tutorial for this booklet. So here you can see, including the tag. I think I did a tutorial for this one, or maybe there is one more, so now I'm not sure which one I made. And here is a small ephemera made from leftovers. This is on my Patreon, these two tags. And it's here. So it's in this pocket behind. When we flip it over, we've got these two. Here it's like opening space. And pocket here. These two photographies are in this collection, and I made them like a pocket. So I use those clear acetate pockets for ID cards, and I just glued them on these photographies so something can be put inside. Both of them have this acetate pocket, and this is what was already made, that acetate pocket. So I bought it like that. It's a pocket for ID card. And here is same opening space, and another paperclip is holding that second. Yeah, this is the second one. This is from my Patreon page, but that rest it's in that collection, these papers, and this I made from leftovers, kinda from scraps, not leftovers, from scraps, and it's pocket here. And it's holding with this paper clip. Pardon me. Here we've got another large tag with small kittens and journaling space. When we flip it over, we've got this envelope for saving some goodies, some ephemeras, and another journaling space here. Again, handmade paper clip. Journaling space. This is from my Patreon page, and this is included in this collection. And I do have tutorial for these paper clips, so I will link it down below. This is not too long time ago when I made it. Papers for writing, here another large tag, and another large tag. This is included in this collection, but this one is on my Patreon. Writing space. So So here, when we flip it over, we've got another writing space. This is on my Patreon, but the rest, it's in this collection. This is from kind of leftovers or those scraps, just small tuck. Writing space. And here we have another double tuck with opening. So first here, this is space maybe for photography or for some small notes. Here I have created using the collage paper from this collection, small booklet, and that booklet I used to make the pocket. So this is in this collection. And here we've got another pocket, and this is on my Patreon. Here another space for journaling and for saving some ephemeras. Another tuck made from scraps, and here teeny mini small envelope. Space for journaling. And here we've got pocket. This is on my Patreon, and here I used papers from this collection, and I used and I made again small booklet for writing with pockets for, you know, tags and notes. And here this beautiful paper. I really like that paper. It has soft colors. So it's very romantic, like shabby chic. And we are nearly on the end. I've got another pocket here, which can be open like this. So big writing space. This is on my Patreon. I will put link down below where I shared with my Patreon. But you will be able to open it just if you are on my Patreon. But for those who are interested to be there, I will put link down below. Here, this envelope is in this collection, and I really like that envelope. It's beautiful. It has beautiful colors. So here, another token, and we've got pocket here and pocket behind. And that pocket behind, I've got these two tags. They are just on my Patreon. And when we flip it over, we've got big writing space, and here another writing space with this beautiful cut and large tag behind. So this is my Possum Life journal. I hope you like it. I hope you did enjoy it. It's not too crazy. It's really shabby chic, very soft, very romantic. I didn't get crazy with this, but I made some openings and pockets. So this is my sharing for today. I'm gonna show you the spine, how it looks like. It has this cross spine, and this is back cover. So this is my Possum Life journal. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. Have a wonderful day, and see you next time. Bye.